this type of procedure that we do was developed in the mid-1990s, not that long ago.
All right, let the healing begin.
And it's minimally invasive. It's called laparoscopic donor nephrectomy.
On the day of the surgery, I know that I have to go in bright and early.
I'm checked into pre-op and I'm getting ready for surgery
because my kidney is going off to a different state.
The very first thing that I always do is go talk to the donor, answer any last minute questions that they have.
It is a 3-hour surgery.
Are you ready?
We make very small incisions and put a camera into one small 1-centimeter incision, put a little working tool in the left lower portion of her abdomen, move her colon out of the way, move her spleen out of the way, take it out through the belly button.
I wake up groggy and feeling very weird.
Have a great recovery. You did great, okay?
And then I get to go to my wonderful accommodations for the night.
Our average length of stay is 1 day. As opposed to in the past, when this would be an open operation, it would often be a 10-day hospital stay. Living donation is an operation. You can't make any mistake about it, but we've been able to minimize the pain as much as possible. And after a couple of weeks, people are already about 80%, and by about a month, they're back to about 100% or so.